goals for 2021 is to continue the work on mentorship, and it's to focus on diversity and inclusion within our businesses and within our industry. The NAIOP has tremendous value during good times and bad. I find it particularly critical in tough times, like we're looking at right now. As chair, my focus will be on opportunities for mentorship within NAIOP. Meaningful connections, especially in these challenging times, are what will make the difference in whether we remain stagnant or grow. Diversity, equality, and inclusion have always been priorities at NAIOP, and I am dedicated to continuing those efforts and making meaningful progress. I believe that we can have the greatest impact if we start early, working with high school and university level programs to create a strong talent pool of diverse talent by gender, age, ethnicity, and orientation. And I'm really looking forward to continuing to help people thrive in this industry. While we can't predict with 100% certainty what's to come next, we can commit to moving forward together. We are in this together, and we will come out of this even stronger, like we have in the past. And I'm just thrilled to be the NAIOP chair. I'm so excited on so many levels. I'm very proud to be the fourth woman as chair. I'm humble, a little nervous, but mostly excited to create opportunities for everyone. As I go into the 2021 chairmanship, I want to thank the Arizona NAIOP chapter for all of their support. And to my colleagues and friends at Ryan Companies, thank you for supporting me for the past 20 years. And thank you especially to my family, who has been a constant support and probably more patient than I deserve over these years. Thank you. I look forward to everything and working with you all.